Welcome to November. Everyone have a good Halloween? Okay, I just wanted to say something quickly, and that is that we have so much trouble right now because people are really, really believing that laws are, I don't even want to say made with iron, because at least people know that if you put iron into a forge, it's going to melt. But when you are working so hard to get around a law that you have eliminated joy in the world with everyone else, and you are believing these people who are taking you into ridiculous situations, and you are not personally looking at the problem, you are not a part of the government that you are supposed to be ruling, you need to take charge. If you have a law that is stupid, it's probably old, it probably needs to be getting rid of, you put in the power, yeah, you might get knocked around. But in the end, if you think you are right, you will probably be right, and you will be venerated. That is Christianity. Right there. That is Christianity. That if you are put on that cross, but you have a good message, that you will be remembered. And you know what? We still know the name of Christ. Thank you.